getting ready to do a single today. It's been a while since I did a single. I'm going to do 400 with the rackable cambered bar. This is a really hard variation. You got to fight to stay with it because it swings and it makes you want to go all over the place. And if you have any, you know, excessive, you know, forward lean in your form, it'll make you topple over. So get some water, get some chalk, and I'm just going to crush this. This should be in the bag, 400 pounds. Get some chalk. This is going to be an easy beltless 400 pound cambered single. Hopefully all the high reps have got to give me some carry over here. I'm going to get a little extra on the bar. Some more here. Cambered single should be in the bag. Not failing it. Keeping it upright as I can. Reduce the swinging. Exposes your weaknesses. I didn't expect it to be that hard, but then again, I haven't done a whole lot of low reps lately, so maybe that's why, but you know, we got it. We hit that. We feel that cambered swing at the bottom. Beltless cambered bar single, 400 in the books.